If you are teaching your Year 5 children how to recognise and calculate equivalent fractions, Twinkl Teacher James has a fantastic two-part series where he teaches your children how to use a diagram and multiplication and division to recognise equivalent fractions. In the first lesson, James teaches your children how to use a diagram to recognise equivalent fractions.
So equivalent fractions have the same value but different numerators and denominators. So we can see the arrow has gone right through the middle of all three counting sticks. So we can write 2 as our denominator. And how much of it is highlighted? So I can see that 1 of the 2 are highlighted in blue. So that is going to be 1. So the top one represents 1/2.
And in the final lesson, James teaches your children how to use multiplication and division to find equivalent fractions.
And the first thing I can do is times the bottom and the top by 2, which makes 2/6. And you can see on the number line that they both match up perfectly. That means that 1/3 is equivalent to 2/6. Now we're looking at 8/10. Now remember to divide the numerator and the denominator by the same number.
These lesson videos are great to support your teaching and learning, to map out any ideas, to be sent home as a home learning task, or even to be used as an assessment tool before or after a topic. To watch our lesson videos, simply search for Twinkl Teachers before selecting your subject and key stage. Alternatively, you can scroll down on the Twinkl website and select online lesson videos. Now you can browse our growing collection. I hope this video was helpful. Thank you for watching.